You lived with Leon Thomas, the great singer Leon
Yeah,
Thomas.
Well, actually, we both stayed at Bill Davis's house, right. Who was used to play with bass player, used to play with the orchestra, he also played with Count Basie, gifted and unusual individual, and musicians always flocked to his house, and Leon stayed there for a while, yeah, with Leon. I remember the time he had laryngitis.
Yeah.
And he was playing a block party on 138th Street. And he just gave everything he could do. The band was excellent. He had great band, Leon drums. Yeah. Had an excellent band. But he had laryngitis. And he tried to sing, but he just had laryngitis. Mm. And he picked up a bottle and was doing the thunder and hooting on the bottle. Mm-hmm. The way he tried was I just have so much disrespect for him, you know, because he gave as much as he could, you know, and he knew he didn't have it that day, but he still gave of himself and the people appreciate it. People loved him anyway.
Mm.
Now that's an artist.
Yeah.
That's an artist. And I said to myself, that's an artist. Mm. You know, that's really stuck out in my mind. Another monumental moment like that was when I went to see Diana Ross at Central Park, and it was a thunderstorm. With lightning, and everybody talk about it. And be, you know, sometimes we be you know, somebody be successful and all that. Sometimes we be like, oh, they think they all that. Hey, she would not leave the stage. Mm. I'm talking about this lightning. It was lightning in the park. They had to drag her off the stage. she can't do no wrong.
Mm.
As far as I'm concerned.
Amazing, isn't
because,
it?
Yes, yeah. Because that was really dangerous.
Yeah.
You know, and she would not. It was bringing buckets and lightning all over the place. And she would, and then there's all these, you know, lights and wires, you know, big giant sound system and everything. You know, there's all kinds of later. She would not leave the stage. I said, no, that's a performer.
Mm. Strong stuff.
Yeah.
What do you think made Leon Thomas so great? You know, because he worked with Ferris Sanders and Lonnie Liston Smith. Did you do anything with him also?
We would jam together. We would jam. Mm. I never got a chance to work with him because by the time his thing would come around, then I'd have to run off and play with Sun Ra.
Yeah.
So, you know, I think once or twice he asked me to do a gig, and then I'm like, sorry, man, I gotta go.
Yeah.
You know, but we was cool. Yeah, he was cool.
He passed quite young, didn't he?
Yeah, relatively. A good guy, yeah.
Yeah.
Strong man. Yeah, very strong man. And always had principle.
Yeah. Yeah, you can hear that in his music.
A principled man. It's easy to have principles when everything's going your way and on a good day.
Yeah.
When you have principles and when things are not looking good and some bad, and I've seen him come up, I've seen him go through some things, and he was always Leon. He never changed.
Mm.
And that's a remarkable person.
That's a sign of a strong character.
Very much.
Yeah.
So. Yeah, same with Sun Ra. Sun Ra, Sun Ra, from sun up, sun down.
Mm. To the end.
Yeah, to the end. And still is, because he's still around.
Yeah, he's still around.